This is second standard maths class, and the chapter what we are actually learning is numbers up to 200. And children, in the previous class we have finished with learning to write comparing the numbers using the symbols, larger symbol, smaller symbol and the equals to. Children, today we shall know how to write the numbers in ascending order. It is arranging the numbers, children. Arrange the numbers in ascending order. So when we say ascending order, it is from small to big. Small number to big number. And now let us try to do some sums, children. Let me write the first one here. I have 197, 143, 162, 86 and 47. Children, these are the five numbers what we have here, and this one, all these five numbers we have to arrange. In what order we have to arrange? We have to arrange in the ascending order, that is from small number to the big number. So that is, let us see how we can write it. Small to big means I have to see for the smallest number out of five numbers. Out of these five numbers, I think it is the 47 which is the smallest one. Children, after 47, next small number. Next small number is 86. Children, can you all see and tell me, write it down, which is the next small number? The next small number is actually 43. As of now you see the video, please try to do these sums. Okay, after 143 I have 162, and the last number will be 197. From 47 till 197 we have arranged the numbers from the smallest to the largest one. So this arrangement we call it as ascending order. So let us try to do one more. 186,